Why did I even stop here?
Just find a seat anywhere, I'll be right with you.
This isn't any different from all the other places. The same smiling waitress. Just the same dusty diner.
What'll it be for you, sir? We got roast beef sandwich on special. Think a piece of that lemon cake still?
It'll be fine. Can I just get a Coke to go with that?
Sure, I can add that to the bill for you. You'll be right back when it's done.
This place is just as gray and bland as all the other diners. If only there was something that stood out. The paper doesn't help at all. I can't write anything. But I keep thinking at some moment, it's gonna all come together. You know how when someone walks into a room and you can just tell, you know there's something about them that nobody else in the room has.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. I was wondering if you had any more of that cake that we had the other day.
You know that guy over there just took the last piece. Is there something else I can get for you?
No, that's all right, thanks.
This girl, she permeates it everywhere around her. You almost have to squint when you look at her.
Sorry, I didn't know where I was there for a second.
That's okay. I know what it's like to get lost in a daydream. If you need anything else, just let me know.
Thanks.
My mind tells me to turn away and stop gawking like a moron, but my face and eyes refuse to listen. This is different. My world is no longer simple black and whites. In my world of the dull and dreary, she walks through the door and changed everything.